70 years ago, a great visionary and a son of India, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, who was the Minister for Education and Culture, established an institution called ICCR. For many years, he was its chairman. He established his institution to propagate Indian culture and Indian history internationally. For that, many centers were created at different places, like those days, Africa, South Africa, Europe, America, Russia. All these centers of the ICCR are working to promote the Indian culture, Indian history internationally. Maulana Azad not only wanted Indian culture to be propagated to the various countries, but he was very proud of Indian history, of thousands of years Indian history and culture. He got Ramayana and Mahabharata translated into Persian and Arabic, and wanted the countries of the West Asia to also know what Indian history and what Indian culture is. I congratulate the ICCR, its chairman, its director, its staff, for earnestly working for the promotion of the Indian culture for which the institution was established 70 years ago. My congratulations to all of them and best wishes. And I hope they will continue to do the same service to the nation as they have been doing. My best wishes to Sahasrabuddhaji, the chairman of the institution, who is doing a very great job in ICCR. Thank you.